Termeil and Bawley Point, and what has happened. Back in the 1800s, Termeil was a busy town compared to the others, together with Bawley Point. There was one schoolhouse for junior kids, the sawmill, the tram line, the boarding house, and more. But I will mostly talk about the sawmill and the schoolhouse. The sawmill was a factory in which logs were cut in the boards and planks by a machine. Before the sawmill was opened, the locals or woodcutters had to do everything by hand. And you can imagine how hard that would be and how long that would take. So sawmills were a really good invention, especially for the main suppliers of Australia. The sawmill started operating in 1852. There were sawmills in Paoli, Bawley Point, Termeil, and more close by, including Pebble Beach, Flat Rock, and Bates Bay. The sawmill in Bawley Point started operating in 1891, but burnt down in the early 1900s. It was soon rebuilt, but again, burnt down in 1922. They did not rebuild it again. Some of the sawmill remains can still be seen today. For example, the concrete blocks next to the entry. And now for the schoolhouse. Mr. H. Bevan built it in Termeil 1879. He built it so that the kids of the sawmill workers could get a proper education. It was one small building with one fireplace and later a water tank added to it. The schoolhouse had about 40 to 50 students attending it, from kindergarten through to year 7, because after that age, most kids started working. Most kids only went to school 2 times a week. There was one teacher with one blackboard. Unfortunately, the schoolhouse burnt down and nothing was left of it. So in 1886, a new schoolhouse was built. So the one that we see today is not the one that was there 130 years ago. That just shows how much changes has happened to Termeil and Bawley Point. Thank you for listening to my speech, and I hope you learned something new.